I describe my work as an attempt to sort of crystallize a moment that our bodies might relate to sort of large sculptural forms. They come out of very kind of speedily done automatic drawings. I think it's always been about trying to capture something, some kind of feeling or atmosphere or moment in time.